This little bag. Now, you may be thinking, Olivia, did you not recently, in like, oh, last year, get a black bag like this from H&M? Why, yes, I did. However, I obviously got this was £7 on sale. I got this one because it looks like edgy and cool, right? The shape is like a bit more unique than the normal one. It's very sturdy. It has all this wrapping paper in it right now. But the main selling point to this is that this one has a zip. So my other one does not have a zip, it just has one little magnetic clasp that goes over like this, and it's open. And living in a city, you really do want a bag that has a zip. And this one's shiny, the other one's matte, and it's a different shape, so they are different, but I might give the other one to charity shop because realistically this one's just better, so I probably won't use the other one. And take the paper out. I'm not sure if it has any pockets or anything. I know that's nice and sound. Look, my hair looks outrageously bad. Okay. Well, yeah. It's okay, it's my after gym look. You guys are just here for it. Does not have any pockets, it's just one open bag. So yeah, it will fit my phone, my wallet, it'll probably fit everything, so I'm pretty happy with it. Okay, next. So I did get vitamins. I got these HMB Vegan Skin Hair and Nail Gummies. Biotin zinc, folic acid, pineapple flavor. I already ate one and they taste so damn good. I'm not sure how many you're supposed to eat, two a day, so I can eat another one with you guys and rip the packaging off properly. They look like, I've never had a vitamin that tastes this good. The pineapple flavor is nice. All our products are subject to our stringent quality assurance. This product doesn't contain any artificial flavors, colors, or sweeteners. was a win. Okay, I did get two deodorants like I said I would. The first one I bought was just this Nivea Black and White Invisible Clear Spray. Because I like to do a roll-on and then a spray, right? I'm just trying to find like my favorite deodorants ever because, I don't know, I'm just really picky. And I really like the smell of the Wild deodorants, but they leave a white cast if you wear like black clothing. So, for the days where I'm wearing black or dark colours, I'm going to be trying this. So it's kind of exciting. Not that interesting, but the interesting one. Is not scented. It's effective natural deodorant crystal. Okay, basically, it's just a block of natural mineral salt. I don't know how this is supposed to work, but basically, you put it on wet armpits, like after you shower, or you just wet this before you put it on, and then it just, that's it. Long-lasting, no white marks, multi-award winning. I don't know if this is, like, good. I don't know how people are not talking about this, because, what the fuck? Apply me to clean damp skin after washing. Use me on dry skin, wet me first, then apply. If you dry me after use, I could last for months. Okay, I got two clothing items, I think. Okay, so I got this tank top. I think this is so cute for me. Like, I just feel like this is very me. Hopefully it fits good. I didn't try it on, but it's just like, what's this material? Golly, this is extra small, so I don't know if this will fit me. I thought it was a small. We'll see. We'll see. This was only £5. Yeah, it's a linen blend, so it's super, like, cute. I just think that's so cute. I feel like it's it's a mix. It's like feminine, but not too feminine. I love that. It's got little ruching at the sides. Hopefully it fits. But I just thought that was cute for the summer. I don't know. What do you guys think? It's hard to envision it, but I feel like it would look good. Okay. The second clothing item I got was this like summery dress. Knitted, but it's like, I don't know, this material. Oh my god, it's stuck. Oh, it's a half polyester bath lever. I don't know. And you might be thinking, Olivia, why did you get this? Because of what I'm about to say, but I usually don't like this style of neck on me. The ones that don't cover the shoulders, because I have like broad shoulders and I feel like it makes me look like even more broad, which isn't a bad thing, but I don't know, I feel like it looks me, makes me look non-proportioned or something. But it was such a, it's just a cute like black dress. It's kind of see-through but in like a summery cute way, and the beads are nice and it's just chill. Like, body wash, I mean moisturizer. Aveeno is so nice, and the vanilla and oat. I'm gonna be tasting, smelling, so yummy. Love with nourishing oat and Greek. Smell it now. Wait, how do I get this? this for a personal endeavor, but all of the covers like have different stories. So I'll read the back of this one for you. This is what the inside looks like too, it's just lined. It's not my favourite type of lining. Paper Blank's Tree of Life, Wild Wood. This delicate foliage pattern was crafted to adorn a 17th century binding of the Passion series. Originally created in 1521 by the great engraver Lucas van Leyden. This edition contains Jan Harmens Miller's 17th century copy of the original work. Miller was an artist best known for his skillful reinterpretations of the work of his predecessors. My new diary. It says like hot pink color. Now I love this one because the like I like the size. I think it's great. But the difference between this and my last one, so my last one was like a light pink, is that they didn't have this with lines in the store. I'm trying to open this with my nails, but they don't seem to be sharp enough, which they usually are, but oh well. Oh wait, I did it. I want this to be satisfying. So yeah, I'm super excited for my new diary. It's all blank. It's gonna be filled with amazing things. So yeah, that is my whole gist of that. It wasn't that bad. What was that noise? That's so weird. No, it wasn't that. It just needs like